You know, I grew up with Eric. Eric was on the air in New Orleans when I was in high school, and he just was a permanent presence at WWL. Never met a more authentic person. He was always fun to interview with. He always challenged you, but he lets you get your point across. He'll be deeply missed. I just was with him during since in July. I'm just shocked beyond words. He is a great person. He's one of God's great creations.
Most definitely. Thank you for that. That's beautifully said.